No one was injured in a house fire on La Crosse's south side this morning. The La Crosse Fire Department responded to the report of that house fire just after 4:30, where they found heavy smoke coming from the front and side of the home. All residents were out. There was moderate fire and smoke damage. The Red Cross is assisting the family with temporary accommodations. The cause of this fire is still under investigation.